Namaste. I want to speak to the quantum masculine this morning. It's equinox and it's an interesting time in the year. And it has to do with transition, with change, with coming out of the dark into the light, with coming from the light, moving towards the more hidden, darker times of the year. And I feel that the meeting of the divine masculine, of the quantum masculine with his feminine, has to come from this place where you as divine masculine recognize your strengths within this darkness, within this deeper forces. You need to go away and find your inner core essence. You need to go away and find who you are in your aloneness, in your strengths, and in your vulnerability. You find not easy to express to the Divine Feminine as such. So, the Divine Feminine is here to hold space for you, for your arrival, for your openness, for your willingness to show us vulnerably and, you know, emotionally available to how we can meet your needs, how we can meet your wants, how we can be available for the conversation of greater purpose and evolution in your very own existence and in the cold room of a quantum intimate relationship. So please, you know, we have a wonderful opportunity to meet each other, and I think it's time for the Divine Masculine to recognize that there is a way to come forward and not be hurt, not be, you know, threatened, not be damaged, and not to be rejected. We women are able to really meet your needs, but it has to come in a way that we both really understand each other's languages. So the opportunity for mutual lessons, for mutual growth, and for mutual, you know, collaboration is absolutely here and available. Yes, so please reach out. Let's have these conversations together. And if you feel to meet me for one-to-one conversation, please see the description box below and we can create that meeting at any given time, online or face-to-face. Namaste, and I wish you as Divine Masculine and all divine beings on this beautiful planet Earth a happy, happy equinox time and an evolution that allows us to really speak in oneness, speak in union, and speak in harmony. Namaste.